Mazere miaka 25 ndukurara heru abwe misiri yange. Ne libwenzo zo embogo zezu kutira kuteganisa.
When your population of animals increasing, the population of human beings increasing, and the land size remain the same, you have an inherent structure, what would you call Martha's trap? You are trapped. So the solution out of this is to comply and respond. The bill to strengthen conservation effort in the country. It has proposed a series of provisions that has been provided for a compensation for those whose properties or lives are realistically affected by the impact or acts of wildlife. Similarly, the bill has also introduced very, very stiff penalty for anybody involved in illegal wildlife trade or in poaching or in killing animals.
The conflicts occur when the interests of our people overlap with the interests of the animals. This phenomenon is experienced throughout the country, but more pronounced around the protected areas of Bwindi, Queen Elizabeth, Kidepo, Lake Mburo, Makshoni Falls, Chibale, and a few other parts.